American Nightmare Before Christmas To after a week before Christmas And out from my mouth Came a worm into cold The Shinsuke would pounce While your daughter is nestled All snug in her bed Ambitions of championship Down through your head Shinsuke is plotting to live out your story To ruin your plans and extinguish your glory The nightmare is over, the nightmare is through The mist bends its edge for the nightmare is you You bastard, you cancer, you prancer unit with You're vomit, you're stupid, your father was in red My goal is to see that you are living in white Merry Christmas to you I will be your last fight これ金髪豚野郎だっけか
Cody Rhodes assaulting Shinsuke Nakamura after that sick, sadistic takeoff of the night before Christmas.
Well, you can only imagine the bile and fury welling up inside of Cody Rhodes right now after the past few weeks of attacks.
And now fighting out here into the arena in Des Moines, Nakamura and Cody Rhodes. This has become very personal very quickly. Cody ticked off after last week in their matchup in which he was going to beat Nakamura before he was struck with a mist yet again.
Once again, Shinsuke Nakamura knew exactly which buttons to push when it comes to Cody Rhodes.
Cody being held back momentarily by security and now once again going after Shinsuke Nakamura, trying to create some separation here. And Nakamura, right here in front of us, just falling into the ringside area. And Rhodes.
Yeah, you're going to need more security than that to hold back this version of Cody.
Cody up over the barricade and right to Nakamura. And Cody Rhodes now. Ripping apart our announce table. Rhodes is incensed.
Yeah, who can blame him after that poem?
The look in the eyes of Cody Rhodes. Oh, and Rhodes now taking out all the security.
Cody Rhodes has simply gone berserk thanks to Shinsuke Nakamura's actions.
And he's not done yet. Pounding Nakamura off her announce table. And Cody now with Nakamura in trouble. And Rhodes is going to take out Shinsuke. Shinsuke is going to rue the day. Going to the crossroads. And security ripping Nakamura away from Cody.
Well, Nakamura needs to give the security a Christmas bonus.
Stop, Cody. Stop. Enough. It's over, Cody.
Shinsuke Nakamura retreating here tonight.
Sneering and cackling on his way out.
Nakamura has struck a chord. Nakamura has brought out the wild side of Cody Rhodes.